What are we going to make today? This is a very over-engineered gift box. The gears started out a little bit stuck, so you can start with some wiggles back and forth to help loosen it up. And maybe a screwdriver if they need more convincing. After a bit, it starts to spin great. You can add whatever gift you want in there, put it on the top, and rotate the ribbon. It holds on pretty securely. And the original creator's STL will be linked in the description. What gift would you put in here?